Hi, I'm meteorologist Danielle Dozier here with a fun science experiment that you can do at home with your kids. Today, I'll show you how to make a cloud in a jar. First, you're going to need a mason jar, or it can be a spaghetti sauce jar. Just make sure it's really clean. You're also going to want to make sure that you have a lid for the mason jar. You'll need food coloring, preferably a dark shaded color, and I chose purple today. And you'll also want some aerosol hairspray and some ice. So first, you're going to fill the mason jar about a fourth of the way up with some really hot water. It doesn't necessarily have to be boiling water. If it's boiling water, it will actually make your jar fog up pretty quickly. So just some really hot water, and adults, you might want to do this part of the experiment. Then you're going to add the food coloring. Just a few drops. And then put your lid on. And you're going to want to swirl it around to make sure the water coats the inside of the jar. Once you do that, remove the lid. And the next few steps are going to be pretty quick. You're going to want to take one long press of hairspray or a couple of quick presses. Just make sure you get that hairspray in there. And then quickly put the lid on upside down. And right now what you're doing is you're creating water vapor in the jar. And then you're going to add a few pieces of ice to the top on the lid. So the lid is upside down on top of the jar and your ice is on top. So if you look really closely, you can see the cloud is forming in the jar. That's pretty cool. And this is why you want the darker food shaded food coloring, because you want to be able to see that cloud. And I think you can see it pretty nicely there. And now for the big reveal, this is the fun part. You get to see your cloud escape. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Isn't that cool? So what is happening is you had your water vapor and it met that cool surface where the ice was, and that water vapor began to condense into cloud droplets. And in the atmosphere, it's similar to how a cloud forms, because you need warm air and you need a cooling mechanism and you need condensation nuclei. And in this case, our condensation nuclei was our aerosol hairspray. In the atmosphere, it would be dust particles or other particles that float around in the atmosphere. And that is how a cloud is formed. Hope you had a great time and you share this at home with your kids. And we'd love to see your photos of you trying this experiment. You can send us your photos by checking out our website, WPXI.com, and click on the Share With Us tab, or you can find it at the bottom of our WPXI news app.